Hey everyone, this is your girl Shant Holly 89, and today I am going to show you one of the things that I got for Christmas, which is my Alexis Carrington doll from the TV show Dynasty. I am so excited because I've been wanting this doll for a while, since I saw it at I'm not going to tell you this story because I don't want you to go get it, but ever since I saw it, I hope to get the Crystal doll, which is the second doll in this. It's two dolls in all, but this is Alexis, and then there's also a Crystal, and I also hope to get a holiday Barbie this year. Couldn't get one in time, but I hope to get one. Probably after the new year, but this one I love. This one was the one that I wanted the first. I was like, I want this doll. As in my last video, I showed you my Debbie Harry doll, which is from the Ladies of the 80s collection, and I hope to complete that. I'm more of a Cyndi Lauper and a Debbie Harry fan than I am of Joan and Jett fan, but this doll is very pretty. She's got a gold dress on. It's very 80s. When you see this, I don't really have the proper light, but this doll is very, very, very 80s, and I love it, and she's very pretty. And the quote on the box says, "That sounds like a challenge, and I adore a challenge," and that was one of the quotes she used in the show. But if you have not seen the show Dynasty, please pick it up. And please watch it. It's a really, really good show. But anyway, I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.